Walking around at Purdue, you never know who you might run into. From maybe the next Nobel Peace Prize winner to, who knows, the first person on Mars. Hold on, let's check these guys out. Purdue Physics, you guys mind if I have a seat?
No, go ahead.
All right. So what are you guys doing out here?
Taking our couch out.
Taking your couch out, and what's special about this couch?
Well, we dropped a motor in it.
Sweet. Thanks, Matt. I can honestly say I've never done that before. First of all, where did the couch come from?
Well, I'm part of the Society of Physics Students, and we have a lounge in the physics building. We had a couch that was getting pretty beat up. Some people were going to throw it out, but we decided to put an engine in it.
And what's the purpose of the couch?
The purpose of the couch is to, A, bring attention to the Society of Physics Students, and B, show that physicists aren't all equations.
And what other features does the couch have?
Well, we have a lawnmower engine in it that we've connected to an old riding mower transmission. We have a sound system included, some fans, headlights, a loud annoying horn.
Mojo's a pretty interesting name for a couch. What's the history behind that?
Well, in 2005, when the couch was put together, a lot of the kids in physics were pretty geeked about the Austin Powers series and decided to appropriate the word mojo to represent how the couch is kind of our cool factor.
So we got a lawnmower motor, some turf wheels, and a duct tape couch. All we need is some blades, and we'll be mowing in style. For Boiler Bytes, I'm Sam Killerman. Hit it, Matt.